I'm Dr. Peggy Duggan, Chief Medical Officer at Brigham and Women's Faulkner Hospital and Medical Director at Brigham and Women's Faulkner Breast Center. I'm also a breast cancer surgeon. You have breast cancer. Those are four very scary words, but you also have power. The power to make choices and the power to be an active participant in your treatment plan. At Brigham and Women's Faulkner Breast Center, you'll be paired with one of our world-class surgeons who'll take the time to understand your unique case and your unique personal needs. We want to know what's going on with you, and we'll give you the information you need to make informed decisions about your care and guide you toward a treatment plan that works for you and your family. Our patient-centered approach to breast cancer care makes us one of the leading centers in breast care in New England and in the country. In fact, since 1971, Brigham and Women's Faulkner Breast Center has cared for well over 100,000 patients. However, what makes us unique is not the number of participants we've seen, it's the exceptional care each and every one of them has received. We encourage women to be active participants in their own health care. When you're diagnosed with breast cancer, you face questions and decisions that can be overwhelming. That's why our specialists take the time to talk with you about your breast cancer, explain your treatment options, and help you to cope with the feelings that can accompany a diagnosis. In addition to your surgeons, all patients at Brigham and Women's Faulkner Breast Center meet with a nurse practitioner who will educate you on what to expect before, during, and after surgery. We provide access to an occupational therapist from the Rehabilitation Services Department who'll help you regain your strength and mobility after your breast cancer surgery, as well as a nutritionist who can help you make healthy food choices before and after your breast cancer surgery to optimize recovery. Finally, and perhaps most importantly, we have a social worker who on staff will coach you through the emotional toll breast cancer and its subsequent treatment can take. We know you're frightened. We know you have questions, and we know navigating the healthcare system can be stressful. At Brigham and Women's Faulkner Breast Center, we're here to help you cope with your fear, answer your questions, and coordinate your care so that you can focus on healing.